Y'all wanna see some fucking Slim Charlie Eminem?
23 years old. Fed up
with Dr. Dre and Eminem right here, right now.
He decides to rob a liquor store. But on his way in, he has a sudden change of heart. And suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
Stop. Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store, trying to get money on the drawer, you better think of the consequences.
Who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience. The only thing in the door knows you and never expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George first.
Fuck that, do that shit, shoot that bitch. Then you afford to blow this shit? Are you that rich? Why you give a fuck if she dies? Are you that bitch? You really think she gives a fuck if you have kids?
Man, it's not worth the risk. I don't predict shit. Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, he's bad for you.
You know what, Trey? I don't like that.
Maybe it's right, Grady, but think about the baby before you get all crazy.